Here we go again. We can't let it die. It has to survive, y'all. You need to come out. Support what's left of it. Remember the days. Remember when we used to do getting ready, listening to the radio from your favorite house DJs. You thought you might want to stay home, but all of a sudden that record came on and you was like, dang, there's my record. Then they play the next record, then another record. Then all of a sudden, you start looking at your watch, it's about 1 o'clock in the morning. You told your girlfriend that you was gonna stay home. Then suddenly you change your mind. Remember them days? She got real mad at you. Remember those? You went outside. All of a sudden, you want to go out to Seattle, New York City. You might have heard somebody like Ruben Toro on the radio. You might have heard somebody like DJ Deep or Frank Rogers. In New York on a Saturday night, Ruben Toro once again, Timmy Regisford, shout once again. All of a sudden you got this vibe, now you want to go home, get your clothes right, get your t-shirt, your sneakers, your powder. Going to the shelter. You're raising your hand as soon as you get to the door, begging to get in. Come on, come on, Freddie, come on. Everybody's pushing and shoving. You're jumping ahead of the next person to the next. But you can hear that music upstairs. All of a sudden you don't care anymore. People screaming and shouting, your favorite record is on again. There's my record.